So, anong meron sa basic training full course ng NMP Tacloban? Keep on watching! Woo! Good morning, guys! Ito po tayo sa National Maritime Polytechnic. 5:45 na umaga. Kaya maaga tayo ngayon kasi hindi pa tayo nakapag-enroll sa unang training ngayong araw. BT. Sana makapag-enroll tayo, guys. Kasi baka malate tayo. Kaya balitaan ko kayo, guys, kung makapag-enroll tayo. Boom! So, ayan guys, nakapag-enroll tayo. Awa lang, guys. Buti na lang nakahabol. Ngayon, nandito kami sa mismong training. Kaya mag-start na yung aming training ng PT. Basic training. Dito sa room 206. Electronics instrument. Tundol it. Boom! Ayan guys, second day ko ng training, ng basic training dito sa NMP Tacloban. Ngayon may 15 minutes break kami. Ngayon lakad-lakad muna kami dito sa NMP Tacloban. Subject po natin ngayon ay elementary first aid. Elementary first aid po ang ating second course na part ng ating BT, basic training full course. Ngayon break time po namin at tambay-tambay muna. Ayun po yung San Monico Beach. Malapit lang po dito yung San Juanico Bridge sa NMP Tacloban. Ayan. Balitaan ko na lang po. Boom!
Practice muna yung ABC, airways, breathing of circulation. Doon, head tilt. Huwag ko na kayo sa harap ko. Chin lift. Hawak sa forehead, hawak sa chin, tilt. Open the mouth by using the thumb. And then, there is obstruction. What you will do?
Finger sweep.
Now, letter B, check for breathing. Pass the long activate yung tenga, nakatingin sa chest. Count for 5 seconds.
1,001, 1,002, 1,003, 1,004, 1,005.
Ulit, yung kumain na. Parang hindi pa kumain. Okay, come, 5 seconds, come.
1,001, 1,002, 1,003, 1,004, 1,005.
Okay, 5 seconds, there is no breathing. Give to ventilation. Teka lang, huwag mo tanggalin mag-ipang-mouth. Side lift. Exhale, chin lift. Pinch the soft part of the nose. Istitin yung ilaw para inubas yung sipon. Then, yung nga ng malalim, full blow. Sana yung ilaw. Then, ulit, dalawa, saba. Okay. Okay lang yung iba, lumalabas yung hangin. Okay, butas na yung gilid. Napimples kasi. Okay lang yan.
Matangin ako, sir.
Dalawa. Then, if there is still no breathing, check the pulse. Paano pag-check ng pulse ulit? Head to chin lift. Then, yung pulso. Saan na parte? Kung nasa parte ka ng kanan, sa kanang parte ng pulso. Do not cross, tapos kabila, sa kabila.
1,002.
Kabila. Ikaw, 10 seconds.
1,002, 1,003, 1,004, 1,005, 1,006, 1,007, 1,008, 1,009, 1,010.
Okay, casualty has no breathing, no pulse, CPR. Locate kung saan magpapab.
Left chest.
Sige, left or right, pwede. Sige, locate. Straight elbow, lock elbow. Lean forward, 90 degree angle. Lean forward. Okay. Okay. Start to pump, ilan yung compression, depth ng compression. So, 1, 2, 1. Ano niya po to? Sige, count na. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stop. Okay, ganun na. Sige, start to pump, ilan po kung tama yung compression, pump.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, and
2 ventilation. Malabas yung sipon kasi yung sipon na yung sipon. Okay, that is compression. Next is, let's go to AR. Ventilate, then count 1, 1,002, 1,003, 1,001. Okay, iba ulit na natin. Okay, position. Okay. Maximum ventilation. Ventilate. Then count. 1,001, 1,002, 1,003, 1,001. First cycle. Ulit. 1,001 lang. Walang 1,004. Mamaya pang 1,004. One pa lang. Sige. Ventilate ulit. Now. 1,002, 1,003, 1,002. 2. Ventilate. Now.
1,003, 1,004, 1,003, 1,004, 1,003, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004, 1,004,
unang week sa basic training full course. So ang ating pang-anim na araw po ay SHAPIMS kay Sir Mendoza. Mamaya review natin kung ano yung mga nangyari simula ng first day. Kaya mamaya na lang ulit, guys. Woo! So ayan, nandito na naman tayo. At nandito na tayo sa boarding house, guys, kasi kakarating lang natin mula sa subject natin ngayong araw na to. Ang SHAPIMS. SHAPIMS ay tungkol sa STD, HIV, AIDS prevention in the maritime sector. Yan, isa sa kailangan na course para matapos mo yung basic training, full course. Ayan. So, i-review po natin yung nakaraang araw. Kasi, nung Monday, hindi ko pa talaga alam kung ano yung mga subjects namin nun. Kaya, nung Monday, yung subject namin ngayon, unang dalawang araw ay PSSR. Yun yung Personal Safety and Self-Responsibility. Yan, kay Ma'am Kahime yan. Dalawang araw, Monday and Tuesday. Then, pagkatapos nung lecture ng Tuesday, meron kami CBAS. Yung CBAS ay yung online exam na i-evaluate yung natutunan mo. Ayan, parang online exam, ayan. Ngayon, pagka Wednesday and Thursday naman, yun yung EFA kay Sir Mendoza, isang nurse. Ayan. Wednesday, Thursday, pagkatapos ng lecture na yon, yun, CBAS din, yun. Exam na naman kayo online. At kahapon, practical assessment. Ayan, practical na. Hindi natin pwede mapag-video yung practical kasi hindi pwede. Kaya, binavlog ko na lang. Ngayon, sa una, umaga na kahapon, practical exam namin, assessment namin sa PSSR. Personal Safety and Self-Responsibility kay Sir Lasigas. Sa Engineer Lasigas. Pagkahapon, kay Sir Hill Brasiliano. Brasileno. Ayan, so next, ito na yung unang week natin para sa BT full course. Next week na naman, guys. So watch out for my next vlog. Woo!